and gentlemen, welcome to the Wolf Park Amphitheater. And please give a warm welcome on this admittedly cool evening to the Court Reveler.
We are the Court Revelers. Very good. And I just want to note that we have perfect lighting for great photography tonight. So the light's in no one's eyes. But we would like to wish you your very good health. Song we're going to sing is in Gaelic, and it's one of two that we're going to sing that come to us from our Gaelic fellows. This one is called Hinvara, and while we're singing in Gaelic, I'll tell you what it's about. It's about inviting everyone to sail across the Western Sea. It makes a difference, apparently. Oh,
In Bolivia, 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 in Bolivia,
another song about water would be good. Arthur Worthing, would you please sing River Driver?
I would, yes.
Do you need a note? You're going to do it in the key of Arthur.
A note.
A note. How about the note of a D?
I like that one, yes.
I was just the age of 16 when I first went on the drive. After 6 months hard labor, at home I did arrive. I courted with a pretty girl, 'twas her calls me to roam. Now I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home. I'll eat when I am hungry and I'll drink when I am dry. Get drunk whenever I'm ready, get sober by and by. And if this river don't drown me, it's down I'll need to roam, for I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home. I'll build a lonesome castle upon a mountain high, where she can sit and view me as I go rolling by. Where she can sit and view me as I go marching on, for I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home. I'll eat when I am hungry and I'll drink when I am dry. Get drunk whenever I'm ready, get sober by and by. And if this river don't drown me, it's down I'll need to roam. For I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home. When I am old and feeble and in my sickness lie, just wrap me up in a blanket and lay me down to die. Just get a little bluebird to sing for me alone. For I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home. I'll eat when I am hungry and I'll drink when I am dry. Get drunk whenever I'm ready, get sober by and by. And if this river don't drown me, it's down I'll meet your home. For I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home. I'll eat when I am hungry and I'll drink when I am dry. Get drunk whenever I'm ready, get sober by and by. And if this river don't drown me, it's down I'll need to roam. For I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home. For I'm a river driver and I'm far away from home.
Thank you, Arthur. And lords and ladies, we are the Court Revelers!
Yeah.
Thank you. And I'm Jane Fairfax. I know, right? Dressed by Calvin Klein, body by Ben and Jerry's. That's right. Now, if you like what you hear, we, of course, have our fabulous CDs sold by Evangeline, who is our lady of all work, percussionist, CD sales, so on and so forth. It's much less expensive to take a CD home with you than all of us. Yes. You know, I'm enjoying this nautical theme. It feels very apropos. Yes. I can almost feel a cool breeze. Really. Lady Constance.
Yay!
If you went to sea, what would you do?
I wish I was a sailor on board a man of war.
Sends one away on board a man of war.
Oh, I wish I was a sailor on board a man of war.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war. Pretty work, brave boys, pretty work, I'd say. Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
Oh, I wish I was a gunner on board a man of war.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
Oh, I wish I was a gunner on board a man of war.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war. Pretty work, brave boys, pretty work, I'd say. Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
I wish I were the bosun aboard a man of war.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
If only I knew what the bosun was for.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war. Pretty work, brave boys, pretty work, I'd say. Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
Oh, I wish I were the compass aboard the man of war.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
I'll tell him where to go aboard the man of war.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war. Pretty work, brave boys, pretty work, I'd say. Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
Oh, I wish I was the cow aboard a man of war.
Sun's gone away aboard a man of war.
'Cause if I was the cow aboard a man of war, I'd go moo.
Pretty work, pretty boys, pretty work, I'd say.
more kicks to the man of war.
Sam's gone away aboard a man of war.
I'd eat up all the sailors as they fell overboard.
Sam's gone away aboard a man of war. Pretty work, brave boys, pretty work, can't say. Sam's gone away aboard a man of war. Pretty work, brave boys, pretty work, can't say. Sam's gone away.
I'd like the gentleman now to sing a song. Would you do that, gentleman? Yes. All right. Good ale.
Let's try this note.
I like that note, too.
Bring us in no brownie bread, for that is made of bran. No, bring us in no white bread, for therein is no gain.
Bring us in no beef, for there are many bones. But bring us in good ale, for that goeth down at once.
And bring us in good ale, bring us in good ale. For our blessed lady's sake, bring us in good ale.
Bring us in no bacon, for that is passing fat. But bring us in good ale, and give us enough of that.
Bring us in no mutton, for that is passing lean. Nor bring us in no tripes, for they be seldom clean.
But bring us in good ale, bring us in good ale. For our blessed lady's sake, bring us in good ale.
Bring us in no eggs, for therein are many shells. But bring us in good ale, and give us nothing else.
Bring us in no butter, for therein are many hares. No, bring us in no pig's flesh, for that will make us pears.
But bring us in good ale, bring us in good ale. For our blessed lady's sake, bring us in good ale.
Bring us in no puddings, for bring us in no venison, that is not for our blood.
Bring us in no capon's flesh, for that is often dear. No, bring us in no duck's flesh, for they slobber in the mere.
But bring us in good ale, bring us in good ale. For our blessed lady's sake, bring us in good ale. And bring us in good ale, bring us in good ale. For our blessed lady's sake, bring us in good ale.
Lord Thomas singing Sigh No More. Our next song is a Renaissance piece. It was originally written in Catalan, but we're going to sing it in English. It's called Din Din Din. It's a story about a woman who must break up with her lover.
Song is very pretty, but I'm in the mood for a rollicking song. Is anyone else in the mood for a rollicking song?
I always will remember well the day we went away, sailing out to Belfast in the morning. Our hopes were on tomorrow as we kissed our friends farewell, and our dreams were on the bay and of returning.
There'll be dancing, romancing. Nevermore we'll roam. They'll be rolling in the hay, they'll be whiskey in the day, when the boys come rolling home.
We safely reached the other side and landed in the bay, in spite of wind and rain and stormy weather. We all sat down and drank a glass and wished each other well, and we swore we'd all come back again together.
They'll be dancing, romance. Nevermore we'll roam. They'll be rolling in the hay, there'll be whiskey in the day, when the boys come rolling home.
Now Sam, he stayed at seaside, but Joe went far away, and Patrick heard the call and went still farther. I used to get some letters long ago and far away, and they always spoke of Ireland and returning.
They'll be dancing, romancing, and nevermore we'll roam. They'll be rolling in the hay, there'll be whiskey in the day, when the boys come rolling home.
I fear I'm forced to die now, me captain's by the bed, and here I'm on the shore, but I'm still scheming. He says he'll take me back again to rest me weary head, and I keep telling captain that he's dreaming.
They'll be dancing, romancing, and nevermore we'll roam. They'll be rolling in the hay, there'll be whiskey in the day, when the boys come rolling home.
They'll be
dancing.
apparently they like songs about drinking. So would you please lead us in Whiskey in the Jar?
Of course, of course.
We're just gonna try this out, because you know, it's a note.
As I was rolling over yon Gilgary mountain, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced me pistol, and I then produced me rapier, saying,
stand and deliver,
for I am your bold deceiver.
Push a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, whack for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Well, I counted out his money, and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket for to take it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they never can be easy.
Mush a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, back for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Well, I went up to me chamber, all for to take a slumber. I dreamt of gold and jewels, and sure it was no wonder. But Jenny took me charges, and she filled them up with water, and sent forth Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter.
Push a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, whack for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Early in the morning, before I rose to travel, the guard was all around me, and likewise Captain Farrell. I first produced me pistol, for she'd stolen away me rapier, but I couldn't shoot for water, so a prisoner I was taken.
Push a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, whack for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
They put me in a jailer with a judge all a-writing for robbing Captain Farrell up on Gilgary Mountain. But they could not take me fists, so I knocked that jailer down, and I bid upon farewell to that tight-fisted town.
Push a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, whack for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I'd like to find me brother, there's one that's in the army. I don't know where he's stationed, be it Cork or in Killarney. But if he'd come with me, we'd go roving in Kilkenny. I'm sure he'd treat me better than me Don's port and Jenny.
Push a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, whack for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Now there's some that takes delight in the carriages and rolling, and others takes delight in the hurley or the bowling. But me, I takes delight in the juice of the barley, and courting pretty fair maids in the morning bright and early.
Push a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, whack for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Push a ring of a doo da ba da. Whack for the laddie-o, whack for the laddie-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Thank you, Robert. My lords and ladies, we are the court revelers.
Huzzah!
And now we're going to take a 10-minute break. Yes, we're allowed to take rests, aren't we?
Yes.
Yes.
Rests
I've decided.
Are an important part of music.
That's right.
Where you don't sing.
Perfect. Yes. Now let's do that.
We're taking a rest.
However, we do have some fabulous CDs on offer right here. Oh, and wait! One more important thing. You all can go rest. You all go rest. For those of you who follow us closely, I can see your faces out there. I know who you are. I would like to tell you the name of our new CD, not available quite yet. In just a few weeks. Life in Fortissimo. And for those of you who are not musically inclined, that means really, really loudly. Now I'm going to take a break. I know. My lords and ladies, we are the court revelers. I just wanted to bring to your attention that some of us are St. Louis Park residents, including myself. Several decades. Also, Marjorie. Yes. Who also lives in St. Louis
We also have some employees of local businesses here. Hey, Linden Yarn Shop. We're on Excelsior Boulevard. They owe me, by the way. Yes. So, I would like you all now to raise your glasses or water bottles or what have you as we sing Drink Hail.
Drink hail to all here, we bring you good cheer as we sing of our wassail. Rejoice one and all, ye guests of this hall, with a merry and loud drink hail. We bid in our toast and join with our host in loud jubilation and praise. For the harvest is in and the feast shall begin, let's give thanks for all our days.
The boar is now dead, he's lost his head to make ready for. And we are well met, so let's all start with a toast.
Drink hail to all here, from far and near, all folks turned in merriment. Drink hail to our past as we join the sweet past and feast till all are content. Wassail, wassail, wassail.
We bid you to drink the wassail.
We bid you to drink the good wassail. Let's all drink.
From our attorneys. We do not, under any circumstances, condone the behaviors outlined by Mistress Adelaide in A Little Mischief.
My mother always told.
That's way too high. Try that again.
Mother always told me that my only goal in life was for industry and purity to be a proper wife. I studied these fine virtues with the tenderest of care. I found this dull behavior just a bit too hard to bear. Let's throw caution to the wind. Come take a dance with me. We'll dance the path of wickedness. Good, loose, and fancy free. Come on and join with me. You know, you want a touch of fun. A little bit of mischief never hurt anyone. One day I spied our constable while riding on my horse, walking timidly through puddles to find the driest course. Well, what suddenly should happen, since poor horsey got a scare and drenched that cranky man as she went flying through the air. Let's throw caution to the wind. Come take a jaunt with me. We'll dance the path of wickedness, footloose and fancy free. Come on and join with me. You know, you want a touch of fun. A little bit of mischief never hurt anyone. I like to dance with haughty lads, I find sailors all the best, to tease and flatter freely, and upon my sweet request, they buy me drinks and pretty things, in hope of future sport. When 'tis time to gather payment, I just wave them off to port. Let's throw caution to the wind, come take a jump with me, we'll dance the path of wickedness, footloose and fancy free. Come on and join with me, you know, you want a touch of fun. A little bit of mischief never hurt anyone. I invited a fine gentleman at home to come and dine, but gave him my dear sister's name and many cups of wine. I stole some furtive kisses, he did not suspect a thing. Imagine sweet sister's surprise when he came with a ring. Let's throw caution to the wind. Come take a jaunt with me. We'll dance the path of wickedness, footloose and fancy free. Come on and join with me. You know, you want a touch of fun. A little bit of mischief never hurt anyone. You may think that I'm heartless with the errant pranks I play, but I say a little naughtiness just keeps me fun and gay. And when I find a lad who's just as carefree about life, I promise I will settle down and be a proper wife. Let's throw caution to the wind. Come take a jaunt with me. We'll dance the path of wickedness, footloose and fancy free. Come on and join with me, you know. You want a touch of fun. A little bit of mischief never hurt anyone.
If you ever come to one of our shows, one of the things that we do is take requests. But I'm not going to ask you for that because I already got one when we were talking around. So we are going to sing a song that is near and dear to our hearts as well as to some in the audience. And this is Non Nobis Domine.
Non nobis Domine, Domine, non nobis Domine, sed nomine, sed nomine, tuo da gloria. Non nobis Domine, Domine, non nobis Domine, sed nomine, sed nomine.
At the Minnesota Renaissance Festival coming up very soon, August 19th. That's right, everybody excited? This is what the weather's going to be like every day. Yeah. I would also like to let you all know, if you haven't already gotten your tickets, that there's a very special Feast of Fantasy Saturday, September 2nd at 5 of the clock, starring us. And also me.
It's actually at 4 of the clock.
4 of the clock?
Yes. Never mind.
Late afternoon.
It's at 5 of the clock. And apparently it's only 21 and older, so... Who knew? I didn't know. All right. Now we should sing a song.
I think so. Shall we sing our penultimate song? All right. We'll sing the penultimate song.
a potting glass.
I must away now on the cold, cruel sea, with not for to warm me, but a faint memory. Whene'er I am lonely, or my heart is in distress, I'll remember a comfy hayloft in the night you said yes.
Although you must leave me, my heart will be light. I'll think of you fondly, especially at night. And when you return to me, on this you can bet, I'll be giving you a greeting you shan't soon forget.
So here's a health to the company, and one to my lass. Let us drink and be